It doesn't matter what business you're in, and one way or another, everyone has been affected by COVID. Here at Highland Capital Brokerage, while we miss our employees in the same room with us, we also applaud them for what they've accomplished throughout the pandemic. Early last year, we pivoted to our virtual environment over a single weekend. Pivoting over 300 employees doesn't happen without a highly detailed plan or without a highly capable team who can execute on that plan. Our employees' safety was our number one goal, followed by a very close second, which was business continuity. You see, that's what we do here at Highland. Yes, we have the products, and yes, we have a robust post-sale case management process and great commissions and underwriting teams. And yes, we have best-in-class advanced market teams, and the list goes on. But what isn't sexy to talk about is what we do behind the scenes. These are the things that traditionally don't get talked about, such as a highly detailed business continuity plan, or the investments that we make in information security to protect your data, our ongoing commitment to our employees' education, our investments in the latest technology platforms that make it easy for you to do business. It's things like these that don't get talked about, but provide a solid foundation and create predictable outcomes when you choose to do business with Highland. There's a lot of fluff in the IMO space, and that's not who we are. We're not fluffy. We are straight shooters who sometimes tell you what you need to hear and not what you want to hear. Like you, we are focused on creating one-to-one relationships built on mutual respect while providing great service. And while our offices have less people in them today, you wouldn't know it by looking at our sales numbers. So we want to thank all of our advisors who have pivoted with us and are now thriving. And thank you to all of our Highland employees who never skipped a beat through a very challenging 12 months.